welcome back to another video. It's your girl, Mrs. Emily Paints. And today I'm gonna be telling you guys about how I blew up on TikTok. You guys, I went from 1K to like 12 point something K. So I'm gonna be telling you guys how you can do this too. It was very, very easy, you guys. I gained all these followers in 1 week. In 1 week, you guys, I gained all of these followers and I was super, super excited. So I'm going to tell you exactly how I did that. Okay, so the first goal is to reach 1,000 followers because then you can go live. And this is how I did it, you guys. So of course you have to be posting quality content. I do makeup tutorials, so follow me on TikTok if you wanna see some or if you wanna see my live streams too. So here's what I did. I gained 1,000 followers first. And I posted videos, I posted fun videos, I posted all types of videos just to get to the 1,000. After I reached 1,000, the second step was to go live every single day for that whole week. Every single day. And also post once a day. So I was posting once a day, going live, talking to people, they were following me, they were even buying stuff from my website, you guys. So that's awesome. That's what we want. That's how we build. That's how we grow. So after that, you guys, what I kept doing was going live more often. It didn't matter if I was driving somewhere. It didn't matter. Like, obviously, I was being careful with that. But it didn't matter if I was just relaxing in the house. I was going live. That is the key, you guys, because you get so many viewers that you didn't even know. Like, you land on their FYP, and that's what we want. We want to reach more people the most that we can. So that is how I blew up on TikTok, and my account is still growing right this second. And you guys, once you reach 10K followers and you get more than 100,000 views during that month altogether with your content, you do get to apply for the creator fund or whatever, and I just did that. I'm waiting for that to get approved, but that just means you get to get paid, you guys. So get to it. You should start doing it. I recommend all of you start doing it because it helped me, and I was so excited, you guys. I have like 3,000 subscribers here on YouTube, and I have 3,000 subscribers on Instagram. So by the way, follow me on Instagram. So it's been hard to gain more followers on those platforms, but I can tell you that because of TikTok, a lot of those followers went to my other social media platforms, which is good because then we get to grow. And the good thing about having more than 10K followers, companies start to reach out to you, and that's also something that we want, and it's very important. So I have had companies start reaching out to me now, and I'm super excited to work with them, you guys. So get to it. This is how I'm blowing up on TikTok, and I hope you guys follow these steps and go start going live. It doesn't matter if your camera is shy, girl, you'll get used to it. Just talk to the people, like if they're your friends, or like if you know them. And also, like, I try my best to talk to as many people as I can, and because I'm nice like that, they go and they follow me and they go talk to me, they comment, they always ask me in the comments, when are you going live? So that is the key, you guys. That is the key to blow up. And also another tip, this is step number three, of course. Before you even go live, post a video. Post a video and then go live, and I can guarantee you, you will gain subscribers. I mean subscribers. You will gain followers like this. Another thing, you guys, if you want to learn how to do makeup tutorials, I can teach you. I do have a video that you guys can click on my channel that I show you how to create Instagram videos, but you can also put these up on TikTok. So if you go back a couple of my videos, you can see that and learn how to do mini tutorials. And I also show you how to edit them. So I have so many cool tips and tricks on how to grow on social media in different platforms on my channel. So you might want to go through everything that I have posted, because there are little eggs, you guys. There are little eggs in my channel, and you will find a lot of helpful stuff to grow your platforms, because I've been trying, and girl, it is hard. It is hard with the beauty industry, the makeup industry. It's just hard to grow because there are just so many people. There's just so much competition, and it is hard. So you just gotta keep pushing and stay consistent. That's the number one key. I know everybody freaking says it, but by being consistent, you're gonna get far. Because look at what's happening to me. I've been consistent with my Instagram, with YouTube and everything, And bam, when I started TikTok, it was like, it was way faster than all the other platforms, which is really, really good. Like, TikTok is changing people's lives nowadays. So yeah, this is how I blew up on TikTok. I am continuing to be consistent on there because I get very, very busy with like work, and then I get busy with homework because I'm also going to school and then creating content for the other platforms and for you guys right now, you guys that are viewing me right now. So yeah, guys, just stay consistent and you will be able to grow your following. I'm super excited, you guys. I'm very proud because I've put in so much work with my videos that it's just crazy to me that I gained like 12,000 subscribers, 12,000, almost 13,000, you guys. So that's just crazy to me, and I feel like so blessed, like having all these people reach out to me and telling me like, oh hey, can I send you some eyelashes, can I send you this, can I send you that? I'm just like, yes girl, send it my way, I will create videos for you. So yeah, you guys, also another thing that I wanted to say in this video, for those of you that have been following me for a long time, I am gonna be making an engagement video for Instagram because I know a lot of people have been asking for that. So if you have been on this video and have been watching it up until now, please comment Instagram down below so that I know that you're a real one and you've watched me up until now. So yeah, like I was saying, I am gonna be making an Instagram video for engagement because I know a lot of you guys have been asking me religiously that you guys want a video on how I get more engagement. So I am gonna be doing that after this one. I don't want to say it's gonna be this week, maybe next week, because I do have a new makeup tutorial for you guys this week on Wednesday. So stay tuned for that. If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe now. But yeah, you guys, I will be coming out with that video so you guys can get some better engagement on Instagram and yeah, get yourself some more followers and some brand deals, you guys. So yeah, thank you so much for listening to me rant right now, go off on how I got 12.8k followers. I'm so excited. I can't wait for that to grow even more. I can't wait. It's so exciting, you guys. But yeah, thank you if some of you are on here, because I know a lot of my TikTok. Because I know a lot of my TikTok fam is on here now. So hey, girl. I'll see you guys on there. So yeah, guys, that is the end of this video. I just wanted to come on here because I'm like super, super excited about this news that we hit 12.8K. So yeah, guys, stay tuned for a makeup tutorial on Wednesday. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.